One thing that is never good is a blown head gasket. In actuality, it's among the most feared auto problems. Thankfully, there will probably be some notice of this malfunction. Because the symptoms draw your attention, the majority of people are aware when the head gasket has failed. We will examine the consequences of a failed head gasket and the associated expenses in this brief video. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Oil contamination. A milky, sludge-like substance on the oil filler cap or dipstick is frequently the result of head gasket failure. It happens when coolant leaks into the oil or vice versa and looks like a milkshake. This is a strong indication that your engine needs to be disassembled, even though it could also indicate other problems besides a burst head gasket. Driving while oil contamination is present is not advised as it can damage the engine bearings. A thorough oil flush, a new oil filter, and taking the engine's bottom apart to inspect the bearings are frequently needed for repairs. Overheating cooling system. Even though the engine overheating may have initially caused the defective head gasket, it can also result in additional temperature problems. The head gasket may have been harmed if you recently ran the engine too hot, had a clogged radiator, or discovered a cooling system leak. It is possible that oil is now seeping into the cooling system or that coolant is seeping into the cylinders and burning off there. In either case, you are stuck with an overheating engine. Never operate a vehicle when the engine is overheating because this can cause the catalytic converter to become damaged and the cylinder head to warp. Your auto repair costs will only rise as a result of these two issues. External leaks. In relation to leaks, similar external problems may arise from the head gasket failure. When the gasket bursts, water or oil can seep not just into the cooling system or engine but also outside. This is not only messy, but it also leads to more problems. Furthermore, if the leak causes the coolant levels to drop too low, the engine may overheat and sustain irreversible damage. Bad engine performance. Fuel and compressed air may leak into another cylinder when the head gasket fails. This issue causes the cylinder's compression to decrease, which results in a rough running motor. As a result, you may experience a noticeable loss of power while driving. This symptom may also be accompanied by an odd sound, such as that of an exhaust leak. Another possibility is that coolant is seeping into the combustion chamber, which would result in a rough idle and acceleration of the vehicle. When you read the trouble code, you will probably also notice a check engine light on your dashboard, which will indicate which cylinder the misfire happened on. White smoke. Blue smoke may appear if there is an oil leak caused by a damaged head gasket. It is possible for the oil to settle on the exhaust, producing blue or white smoke. On the other hand, pure white smoke with a pleasant scent is produced by an antifreeze leak. In this instance, the antifreeze is entering the cylinders through the head gasket. White smoke emerges from the exhaust pipe as a result of the coolant burning during the process. Pressure can enter the cooling system or the oil breather system as a result of these two leaks. This could be the reason if you are having trouble keeping the dipstick in place or if one or more of the radiator hoses are still blowing. You also need to be aware of the risk of fire posed by oil leaks. It may produce bitter smoke and increase the risk of fire as it lands on the heated exhaust. Replacement cost. The cost of replacing a head gasket can range from $1,200 to $2,300, contingent on the type of vehicle and labor expenses. Labor costs range from $1,000 to $2,000 and a head gasket costs between $250 and $300. Many car owners dislike having to repair head gaskets, mostly due to the expense. Because of this, a lot of cars with a damaged head gasket end up in the junkyard, especially ones with already low resale values. The replacement of the head gasket is usually costly, but not because of the parts. Rather, the high cost is due to the amount of labor involved. The head gasket can only be accessed by removing the entire engine head, which is a laborious process. You will be charged for each minute your mechanic spends working on the head because they have to give up other jobs during those hours. You can save money if you are a skilled mechanic and perform the repairs yourself. To finish the task, though, you'll need a lot of time and specialized tools. If not, you can save money by having the head gasket fixed as soon as possible. Take your car into the shop as soon as you notice any problems. If you don't, you risk further damaging the engine, which will only increase the expense and require more time to fix. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.